We have did a lot of good work in mainly in quality education, good quality education. So that easy for us to implement immediately. So I can, whatever we are discussing, he can easily grab it, he can easily understand it, and he can easily grasping it, and he is understanding and implementing properly. So we are lucky to have a DEO who is having good academic knowledge in quality education. The program around 150 schools in mana Manchiga district lo 150 schools lo around 35,000 students chadutunnaru. The 35,000 life you are going to decide somewhere other way. So please understand the importance of your profession. So education includes not only whatever available the subject you should not teach. As a teacher, you should keep on learning daily. You may be primary teacher, or a second, or a high level PGHM, or school assistant, or SGT, or CRT. Your learning never stops. Another example I can quote you. Why polio became eradicated in our country? Because of continuous education, continuous awareness. So your role is not restricted only teaching whatever in the subject, it is more than that. So the first most important thing is basic minimum facility. Even if you score 100% in say 10th result, we won't consider your school as the best school. We want overall development of the students, not only 10th mark. A 10th mark is the only indicator that outside world will recognize your school. But not is the, that is not the only indicator. I want you to consider education, same textbook, whatever available in this one. In same way, physical education is more important. So we will conduct a mega sports meet for our students during Republic Day.